In the beginning, the first brewmaster created the land of Elden, a mystical place where Vikings drank mead with the goblins, knights raised a toast with pirates, and even angels sipped rum with demons. The brewmaster sculpted mountains and rivers, conjured taverns, and supplied the inhabitants of his world with plenty of delicious mead and ale. He knew that in the years to come after his reign, without the presence of a brewmaster, Elden would fall into an eternal night, and mighty foes from the depths of hell would rise up and plague the lands once more. The brewmaster forged a cursed cup and left it in the hands of two mighty guardians. He decreed that after his passing, whomever proved themselves to be the strongest warrior in all the land would earn the title of brewmaster and receive the cursed cup, bestowing upon them untold power and the right to sit upon the Elden throne.
Oh no!
After his passing, just as he had foretold, Elden was plunged into an eternal darkness and vicious creatures from the chasms of hell emerged to pillage the once plentiful lands. The forces of good and evil alike sought the title of brewmaster and took up arms to prove themselves worthy of receiving the title. Do you have what it takes to become the next brewmaster? Gather your allies, pour yourself a drink, and prepare for battle. Tonight will be a night you never forget.